involve teaching English. They were required to be proficient in the Japanese language and business